Let's talk about something.
I can't think of anything.
Did you really work at the plant?
I actually designed parts of it. Back then, I thought it would be a power plant producing anima from crystals.
And when you found out what it was?
I knew I had to stop it. Not just the plant, Banku as well. I explained my thoughts to Rin, the supervisor of the plant, remember?
How could I forget?
We were pretty close back then. She ratted me out. Before I knew it, I was stripped of my validation sticker and had to escape the plant chest over heels.
Then what?
I found a place on the ground, and a few like-minded forgotten. Bob wanted your Arca, but I was sure you'd join our side once you saw what you saw.
That was risky.
It worked, didn't it?
I guess we'll find out.
Thank you.